politics.
Gunther takes everything so seriously. Like, he's always scowling.
Hey, listen, he takes pride in what he does.
It's difficult not to admire the expertise possessed by Gunther.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars in the ring together, but everyone for themselves. Those trying to finish via pinfall or submission wins it all. The potential for chaos is, to put it bluntly, there.
For the win!
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can. Kick to the gut.
What a ruthless striking.
Steiner cuts him off.
Lands the haymaker.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Fights the shoulder up and one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, my God.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And did you hear the impact of that?
He's stalking his opponent from the top of the buckle.
That is something else. Tough landing. From the middle rope.
Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
Both arms are hooked.
Back slide in mind. That was some vicious DDT we just saw. Put in position there. Check out for something here.
Stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.